Hey guys, today I'm here with my friend Blake, and we're gonna learn about the physics behind this. A backflip. Now the key to any good backflip is the jump. So the higher you can get in the jump, the more time you have to complete your flip. Now the first thing you see somebody do is tuck in their knees, and this is all about the law of conservation of angular momentum. You see, as you tuck in your knees, you decrease your body's moment of inertia, or the amount of force needed to spin your body. Now, angular momentum is moment of inertia times angular velocity. So as your moment of inertia, or the amount of force needed to spin, decreases, then your angular momentum, or speed of the flip, will increase. And this means that you can spin faster and complete the backflip before you fall flat on your face.
You make it sound so easy. Let's see you try it.
Let's go! What I learned from this video, and from my own research, is go straight up as high as possible, tuck your knees to decrease your moment of inertia, and then just spin back. That sounds really easy, but I feel like it's gonna be really hard. Let's go.
I believe in you, Chase.
Okay. Oh!
Oh my god.
Are you supposed to do it?
Coming slow motion, like.
Oh! That was way better! You got air! My mom just asked me what hospital I prefer, so this is kind of discouraging, but I think I can do it. Oh! So I got this stool, and the idea behind this is that it's gonna give me a little bit more height and a little bit more time to do the backflip. Oh, this is really wobbly. Let's do this again.
Oh my god.
So after looking back at what I've been doing wrong, I think the problem is I'm not getting enough air. I'm not jumping high enough. I think part of it is I'm not fully committing. I'm just jumping up and then falling straight on my back. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, which is I enjoyed creating this video, which I really didn't on the failing part. But anyways, please leave a like or subscribe. Thanks.
Almost. Dear families, viewer discretion is advised.